It's a moment where history is being made. You have the 14th president of India who hails from the BJP originally, but today he's a man without any political affiliation. But it's a moment of celebration because this actually empowerment of merit. Empowerment of merit from the underprivileged sections, and we didn't have a majority to begin with in this electoral college, but by positive politics that Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji has followed, and by the sheer political management skills of our BJP, our National President Amit Shah ji, we have now been able to elect Shri Kovind with a massive majority in the electoral college. It only shows our ability, it shows our commitment to running positive politics and selecting candidates for highest office of the country by their merit and not by their family loyalty to someone or not by their family lineage. So in fact, in that context,